Alright, so here we are back again. I think we're gonna go goblins this time. Hopefully, can we do goblins? Thinking about it. If I can get the other red deck goblins, do goblins, but it's a gamble. Never want more tokens into the battlefield, so this is our token deck. And this is a discard. Discard deck and counters deck. I want to try goblins. Aw, they didn't give me the goblin deck. Ooh. Stuck with the rats. Goblin fodder rats. Nice. I'll take a photo of that. Alright. Okay, here we go. When Reckless Ringleader enters the battlefield, choose a creature card in your hand. It perpetually gains haste. So, I wonder how many of my creatures don't have haste. Find out. Instant, +2/+2. And the non-human creatures gain trample, that's nice. Ratties! Oh, ratty! Splinter? So Splinter joined the squad? Okay. That's nice. Probably end up using it for bone shards. Yeah. Ooh, baby. Got a rat patrol. Create insects. Gain control of creature. Excuse me, but that's sick. In a limited environment, that's gonna be gross. Return target creature. Nice, I need some recursion. Nice, very nice. Alright, and then more ratties. What's that girl from Suicide Squad? Or, excuse me, the Suicide Squad. Yo, Rat Girl. I gotta look her up. What's that Rat Girl's name? That's fucked up. She was a French girl too, ironically. Oh, that's fucked up. French girl. This cool. Had to go to IMDb for that. All right, so let's move on. Yep. Yeah. Add two goblins, and then here's the guy. The plan. Okay. It's like a little assassin. Nice. I like that image too. Sharks, flying sharks coming in. Goblins. Nice. Faceless Agent. Changeling. Okay. Get a bunch more goblins. This. Sacrifice a goblin. Get trade 2 good goblins. Oh! Is that infinite? Because when I sack one, I get 2 back. Oh, that's gross. Oh man. That ability is expensive too. For good reason. Gain control of target creature, nice. If it's a goat. What? What? How are you supposed to make it a goat? That's hilarious though. Oh, that's fucking great. Goat nap. That's the best card in the deck. What, whenever, where I close, die, scry one. Okay. Change it into the battlefield. You may return target creature from graveyard to your hand. Okay. Grave Shifter, huh? That's fun. Yes. It's cloning a grave digger. Some kind, I think. All right. This is crazy how infinite this can go. That's nice. Oh, skeleton. Oh, sweet. Skeletons. A 3-3, and then I get back 3-1-1s. That's wild. Oh, but they enter the battlefield tapped. Oof. Destroy target creature. Okay. Convoke, too. All rats have fear. Ooh. Nice. It's a goblin rat deck. Huh. That's what it's kind of like, huh? Token deck, more or less. Okay. Ooh. Lay down that. Lay down the heat with a bunch of tokens. And then the usual dual lands, gain a life, and then cycle. Okay. Let's get to work. Whoa, the Reckless Ringleader was too much. I won once, boy. I won once. Can the opponent see this? No, I don't think they can. Can. Well, yeah, it actually has to. He has to be able to see it, because then. Yeah, because then I can just give whatever I draw haste. Okay. Yeah. You seen that? He's like, I'm out. Oh. It's too difficult. Cracked my brain on that one. On to the next one. I wish I had this in my deck. That would have been nice. Yeah. Thank you. 1-1 Haster again. You're gonna quit on the spot. Oh, snap. Got the rat colony. Guess we're going rats this time. Yeah. Oh well. I don't want to play this land either. Oh no. Yes. I gotta do it. Got the rat colony! This is gonna be weird. I'm gonna drop Goblin next. Oh no! Oh no! 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 I gotta draw some goblins. Can destroy that. I'll wait for whatever Biggie plays. A Biggie. Alright. What can I do? You'd have to risk. You'd have to risk blocking both those creatures. I didn't think so. Alright, let's see. Sorry, I'm taking some long. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do. Yeah. Okay, so I gotta kill that. ASAP. Goblin. I can do this next turn. Okay, does this create tokens? Yeah, I can sack one. Oh yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, this is gonna be beautiful. Bye bye. Ooh, I can take that out. Oh. Oh, that's gross. Oh, that's so gross. Oh, 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 okay. Nice. Nice. Ooh. Oh, tax. That's a nice one. Nice one. You have to spend 8 mana to give a trample. Getting there. Getting close. It's plus 5. That's brutal. Change my. I kind of want to get on this goblin train, but. Now I got rats. It takes 4 to activate. So what can I do? I can sack goblin. Boy. Then create 2 more goblins. And sack this. Yeah, how many goblins can I make? Yeah, so I can sack. Goblin, boom, I get 3 goblins. Sack a goblin. Can we do this? Thank you. how each opponent. Target creature can't block. It's too. Okay, so you're going for it. You're going for the attack? Ooh, that's brave of you. That's really brave. Cause I can do. I can do the damage. I have to let it in. Okay. Do what you gotta do. Yeah. Okay. Congratulations. Failed. This is 4 mana. Okay. We're just gonna do this. I can do 1, 2, 3. Guys, that dude, that's too strong. He's too strong. I'm chilling. Everything looks good, beautiful. Everything looks good, beautiful. Whenever a land enters the battlefield under your control, create a token or treasure token. Is it gonna be? Food token and you gain 3 life. Wow, that's gonna do you. I got this perpetual motion that never ends. So we're gonna sacrifice you. Let's pick up the team. How much damage can I do? Guess I can do it. I can do 2. Yeah. Gain control of target creature. He doesn't have any goats. I don't know. Maybe I could use that. Maybe. Sack it? Can I sack? I can't. I can only sack goblins. Or rats. Target attacking creature gets +2/+2. Each attacking non-human creature gets each trap and selected turn. I don't think that's gonna do anything. I don't know, I guess I'm keeping it. I need to. I don't know why I kept that. I don't know why I kept that. I guess I can play the rat. Should I get this rat on the battlefield?
Yeah.
Sacrifice a rat, create. Goblin. Oh, he has fear though. I have to do that. I guess I'll have a trick then. I could play my. Yeah, I could play him and then keep that up. Sure. Sure, I got a combat trick. That's something. Now I feel better about myself. It's better than this. Ugh. Because what am I going to wait for? Something that is a huge guy that has trample. Nice one. Can I sacrifice? Response? Yeah, I can. Bye bye, guys. Keep going. Bye bye. Now, I don't care about that. I need creatures. Let's pump on more creatures. Alright, you did your job, little Gobby. You're going, bye bye. You did your job. Ooh, rat patrol, let's do it. Rat patrol! Yeah, look at that combo! That combo is gross, isn't it? That combo is gross! Oh man, here comes the rat man. The rat man! Oh, that's gonna be so sweet. I'm making rats and goblins. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. From rats now to gobbies. Good game. Yeah, good game. No, I'm gonna start pumping out rats and taking your creatures. Let's see, did I have a. What did he kill? All my rats. Yeah, he killed up all my rats. A jerk. I sacrificed one of them for the better cause. No way. I'm not gonna sack you. You're my infinite combo, baby. Alright. Now what? Now gain 2 life? Let's get it rolling here, folks. It's getting a little slow here. About to slowly but surely take your team. If I get another land. I can use him and attack. Well, I need it even more. Oh, I gotta sacrifice then. Okay. I can create. Okay. Whatever I draw now. Oh, yeah. The world is mine! My little ugly, funky goblins and rats. Alright. Claim our prize. I'm gonna try something with him. He's pretty sweet. Got a pretty crazy ability. That is a pretty crazy ability. They've ever cast their first non creature spell. Each turn. Draw a card unless I wear. Pays X, where X is the best percent most power. Huh. Well, that did it, my friend. I didn't even get to play the rats that much. But the gobbies, yeah. Gobbies are too good. Goblin fodder.